Unatazama Shilo Television Network, sauti ya tumaini.
New life. Jesus saves.
Gusi TV Inkasaito. Unatazama Vivid Television, kio na muungano wa jamii. You're watching Aviation TV, touching lives. You're watching Aviation TV, touching lives.
And you're watching The Mindset of a Woman.
Quality training and market-driven courses is what we deliver to our students at Nairobi Aviation College. We are IATA Africa top-performing authorized training center, and with years of churning leading graduates, you are assured of a bright future by studying with us. Intake is in progress in our Nairobi campus at Bankhouse, Kisumu, and Eldoret. Nairobi Aviation College. Profession is power.
When it comes to the training of aviation-related courses, Mombasa Aviation Training Institute rules the skies. We offer courses in private pilot's license and commercial pilot's license and provide the best practical and theoretical knowledge. We are also a leading institution in the training of hospitality and tourism, business and economics, information technology, journalism, electrical and electronics, freight management, and community development. Visit our campus at NSSF Building Mombasa or our website www.mati.ac.ke.
When you pray,
unapoomba,
you receive new strength.
Unapokea.
Looking for a love relationship with you. He wants to have fellowship and constant and permanent fellowship.
About 90% of believers, utawakuta ya kwamba, they possess a doubtful mind.
We are in our planting time because we want to harvest. We want to plant financially. We want to plant physically.
Kama kuna tumavitu huwa hatumfurahishi Mungu, ukubali ya bomoe, haweke.
Ukisikia kidogo hivi tu, ni kama hauamini ile neno imehubiriwa. Oh, this is a spirit of
anger. Nikasikia Bwana akiniambia ya kwamba, He has declared this year a year of harvest. Nikasikia ndani yangu ya kwamba, si wote ambao watafuna.
Ya kwamba anaweza akaambiwa na ya kwamba Mungu anasema hili jambo litatendeka. Lakini ukute ya kwamba ametilia shaka. Ya kwamba Mungu anasema utapona, anatilia shaka. Anauliza, how shall it